It's our senior design project. It's a project that we work on for 3 semesters. We're actually working for a doctor in the Department of Medical Physics, and he does some research on different imaging techniques for respiratory tract. What we're working on right now is creating a hyperpolarized helium and oxygen ventilator. We have 4 members working on our team. We have a team leader. We have a communications person who talks to our advisor and talks to our client. We have a person who is our BWIG, that's the biomedical web implementation group. So he keeps our website up to date. Our last person is our biomedical student advisory group member. And so he goes and gives input to the department about, you know, what we're doing and if we're having problems doing something. So those are our 4 members. And we just, you know, try and get this thing together, try and do everything from concept to actually building it, going to the machine shop and drilling holes and making the parts fit to, you know, delivering the prototype to our clients as well as going through and testing. My advisor is Dr. Willis Tompkins. He's a professor in the biomedical engineering department. We meet with him every week. He's just had so much experience, you know, being an advisor, and he's done so much work himself that, you know, it really helps to have someone like that around. If you're stuck, to kind of, you know, hint at a few things for you, so he allows you to, you know, discover it on your own. When you actually put forth the effort of, you know, building it yourself and, you know, putting your own blood, sweat, and tears into that project, you get a huge sense of pride. I made that, you know, I designed that with these 3 other people and we put it together and it works.